Focus, determination, and practice. This 90-minute game has all the drama and heart-pounding action. Get on board and explore the science behind every stunning kick, pass, shoot, and more. The journey to simplify all your lessons begins. So let's kick off with Extra Marks. Kicking a ball involves several organs, with the bones and joints of the legs playing an important role. An accurate kick requires not only skill and power, but also balance and precise posture of the body. Synchronized ankle, knee, and hip joint movements aid a striker in firing at the proper angle. The bones of the feet, called tarsals, metatarsals, and phalanges, provide the contact between the ball and the striker's feet. The leg bone, called the tibia, and the ankle joint at the junction of the tibia and tarsals maintain the power while shooting. But this is insufficient for a perfect kick. The knee joint comes into play to generate maximum momentum for a perfect shot. It is a hinge joint that connects the femur and tibia and allows forward and backward motion of the leg. The hip joint is another important joint. It is a ball and socket joint formed at the junction of the ball-like end of the femur bone and the socket of the pelvic bone. It allows the rotational movement of the leg, which is essential for running and kicking. The movement of bones is typically essential for the finest snatch and kick. Do you know what supplies power to the bones?